This house is called the Cabin CRWN. This specific tiny home can be found in Wales, and the word CRWN actually means round in Welsh. Even though the house may look small, the rounded walls give it a lot of added space that is very deceiving from the outside. When you first enter the home, you're greeted by this cozy lounge area. It contains a small table perfect for two people, along with a day bed, which is the perfect spot for taking a nap and soaking up some of the sun beaming down on the countryside. They kept the fabric and decor bright and airy, so nothing feels too cramped while you are inside. The windows and doors can all be open to allow a nice breeze to flow through the house. The kitchen has everything that you need, even though it is in a small space. There is a sink and four burner stove, along with cabinet space. The view out the dining room window is absolutely gorgeous. Look at the rolling green hills. I could look out this window forever and be completely happy. This wine barrel tiny house even has a second level. It's hard to imagine there being enough room for two levels, but they made it work. Here is the ladder leading up to the loft. The bedroom at the top of the ladder has a full-size bed which looks very cozy. Imagine waking up, looking out your window, and seeing greenery everywhere. They also put a bathroom in the loft that contains a composting toilet, so the waste is kept to a minimum. With the large deck out front, they added even more livable space that allows them to relax and take in their surroundings. The aluminum roof will last for years without needing too many repairs. This is the perfect type of house for a weekend getaway, especially if you have a large piece of land. This design is just too perfect. If you like this wine barrel tiny house, share the video with your friends and family.